Okey-dokey! Let's go! Okey-dokey. Oh yeah, thanks, Doc. We here. Yeah.
Let's go. Okie dokie. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Ha 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 ha!
Let's go!
Yeah.
Let's go!
Oh! Rosalina!
Cursor. That thing is Cursor. And yes, Rosalina is firmly under its control. This is not her doing, Rabbit Rosalina.
But...
I think I know how you feel, because I feel it too. But I also feel something else. While I am sad, I am also determined, optimistic even. I feel...
What?
You feel hope. You'll see.
The Megabug. An abomination created partly from the mutated DNA of rabbits. It was thought to have been defeated. Yet, a fragment remained, floating aimlessly throughout the galaxy. Slowly, it gained sentience. Desiring to grow, it fed upon the life energies of the galaxy, eventually transforming into Cursa. One fateful day, some Lumas were playing with some rabbits who were passing by. Intrigued by the powerful energies emitted by the Lumas' joy, Cursa was drawn to the Comet Observatory. Cursa approached them while masking its presence. Even Rosalina could not sense its arrival until it was too late. At the last possible moment, Rosalina put herself between the Lumas and Cursa in order to protect them. The rabbits and Lumas were saved, but something terrible happened. An enormous blast of energy. The rabbits and Lumas were flung far away, where they were merged together, creating a new powerful species, now known as Sparks. Rosalina had also merged with Cursa. Cursa was in control, but felt Rosalina rebelling against the union. To crush Rosalina's will once and for all, Cursa needs to gather sparks and absorb their energy. Then, it created an army made of corrupted rabbits and mind-controlled minions of Bowser, along with the Spark Hunters to lead them. Yet, Rosalina does not fear Cursa. From the very start, Rosalina knew she could count on her friends. She knew she could count on us. Hope.
Best not keep her waiting.
It's not exactly the firepower I was expecting, but I trust you implicitly, Mama. We have just enough purified darkness energy to reach Cursa's stronghold as well.
Remember this. Unity!
Thank you, Mama. We will not forget it, we promise.
Well then.
Cursa's stronghold. It may appear daunting, but remember Mama's words. Unity. We must trust in one another. Trust that our bond makes us stronger than all the fear and anger Cursa could ever add to the galaxy.
Well said! Wow! You're really getting good at this emotion business.
Everyone!
The observatory's coordinates match those of the epicenter of darkness energy spreading throughout the galaxy. There. See the Comet Observatory's beacon? It is the entrance to the very core of the darkness dimension itself.
It wasn't enough to take control of Rosalina. It had to ruin her home! A symbol of hope for all the galaxy!
Attack!
The density of darkness energy around the observatory has created enough air pressure to neutralize our thrusters. Brace yourselves. I will need to make an emergency landing on some debris left behind by the darkness barrier.
Perhaps our ship can't get any closer to the Comet Observatory, but we can. See those cannons? We need to get to the larger one, and from there, we can get to Rosalina.
Two dark mess puddles stand in our way. Being this close to Cursa, they will be exceedingly dangerous.
Oh yeah? Well, we just shattered Cursa's sense of invulnerability like a priceless heirloom on moving day. So I guess we are pretty dangerous too.